We are giving away a free Lego Ninjago toy from this video today. Watch and find out how.
Hi. Today we're going to build the Ninjago playset.
Oh, wait, let's look at the front of the cover. The front cover. Let's turn it around. It's upside down.
Oh. So now we're going to open this.
Okay, you want to show us the red thing that it comes in?
Yes, it's this. It changes. And so we're gonna do my step one. Step one. That. Supposed to open it.
Place it around.
And put it right in the middle.
Alright, let's see. Okay.
And step two, these two green pieces on the bottom. And then on step two, of course. Get on.
Did you put the two gray pieces?
Yes. Put the two gray pieces. Okay, so step three. Put this brown piece on top.
Okay.
Step
super easy.
Step four. This. All this. Number one. Wait. Oh, I forgot something on step three. Oh, so we use this stuff. Now, the sword stuff.
Oh, I see, you got all the stuff ready. From the picture.
So we use the black. Step these two. Put this piece on.
Okay.
Then this piece. And this piece. This piece. This piece.
Ah. Is that the sword?
A golden sword.
Let's take a look. Open your hand. Okay, very cool. Go ahead. Put it right inside.
Oh.
Okay, let's see. So that's where I keep their sword?
Yes.
Very cool. What's next?
On the back side. We're up to five.
Yeah, let's see step five.
Step five, it's like almost the same.
Oh, you're putting the sword above it? There's another golden sword.
No, that's like a staff. That's like a staff. Staff.
Isn't it like a little sword?
Yes.
Okay. All right, let's see. Bring those pieces together, the gray pieces.
Hold on.
Well, we've lost one.
But that's okay, I think. Just dropped on the floor.
And we found it.
That always drops on the floor sometimes. This piece.
So you can look at it when you're done.
This piece. There.
that holds the other sword, the smaller sword.
This piece.
Let's take a look. Very nice. And but where then do you put it?
It goes up.
Good job.
So that's done.
And now we're up to the minifigure. Step six.
Step seven. Put it in.
Very nice. All right, let's see you put together the minifigure. What are you going to put on first? Pants?
It's like two sides. Troll face. Scrumpy and Sappy.
All right, put it down here so we can take a look at it because we can't see it with your hand.
It really shows like okay. It shows the bad face of the structure.
Let's see, turn the face around. Okay, so and the other side?
We're going to do the bad face.
Okay.
We're going to do the bad face because it shows that on the constructs.
On the instructions. Okay. Let's see. Tell us what piece you're adding now.
Ah!
What happened?
Take off his head. We have to put this on.
Let's see. What is it? Let me see. Remember to go slowly so we can see. What is that? His backpack? To hold the swords?
Yes.
Okay. Make sure to show it to us when you're done. Very cool. Goes right in his backpack.
So I'll be right back with some.
All right, wait. Let's see it first before you put it in.
I'll be right back with another minifigure. Another Django minifigure I have.
All right, so let's take a look at this while you. So that's the minifigure that we built.
So you'll be watching that.
And we'll turn him over so we can see the back of him. Look. Where there's two swords. Very nice.
You see, this red ninja's similar.
Oh, this is part of another set.
Their hair's
the red ninja.
Their hair's the same.
It is the same, but he has a different... Oh, so maybe it's the same one, but he has a different outfit on.
Yes, that's very what I was cool. trying to say.
All right, so let's see how it goes inside the set. Very nice. Let's see. All right, so we're going to take a nice close look at it. Here he is inside. There's two swords that he could take out. And then you can close them in. And there it is. Move your hand so we can see the front of it. Okay, and when you move it, it changes. The face changes. There it goes. From
and
fire
so,
to ninja.
See you next. It's so,
what's the special surprise you have?
It's so, if you subscribe, you get a really special person gets this one.
Okay, we'll check one subscriber to send. Let's take it out again. So send this. The same toy that we built today.
So see,
we'll pick
next
one subscriber who liked it and subscribes to the video below.
See you next time on Anthony's Building Legos.
Please like our video below and subscribe, and we'll pick one lucky subscriber and send it to you by mail. We'll let you know. Thanks.